An example of what may be at stake if we allow bottom trawling to destroy biodiversity hotspots like canyons and seamounts, deep sea sponges are in high demand due to their promise for development of new medicines and vaccines.